Grace Missionary Church.
Don't neglect what you think is suitable for me. Let's go on a show with you. I said to you, there's a problem at work.
Yes.
You remember?
Yes.
I said to you, this problem, I want to pray for you that I've been set by a fire by force. I want them to give you a promotion. But I said, if they don't give you a promotion, I'm seeing a problem. But after this problem, I said, there's a job. I even asked you a question. I said, do you want a job, a new job, or a promotion? There's a promotion. So now, I want to pray for you. There's a job that God wants to give you. You know, because where you're working there, there may be, you know, there are funny people. So these are the people that, you know, they fight you a lot. Because of your belief, also. But I still want to tell you again. And if I'm telling you now, don't forget what I'm telling you. As they are saying, if they can't give me a promotion, because I see a problem. Now I'm saying there's a job that is coming. This job that will give you. But please, you need to pray. You need to pray because of, and I want God to give you a place. You know what I mean? I want God to give you a place because where you are, that place is demonic. You know what I mean? The way you're sleeping, everything is demonic. Because everything, what is happening there, even this corporations here, because they are running you through it. They're entering everywhere. They enter inside the fridge.
It's true.
How can a corporation enter inside the fridge?
I understand. I don't know. But it's true what you're saying. Yes.
They enter everywhere now. So it makes you people now outside.
It's true, when it's wasting a lot of money, I can't use anything at the moment. I have to buy food every day for myself. Otherwise, it means we can't eat. If I buy groceries, I throw them in the dustbin. So I've stopped buying.
This is a spirit of wasting.
Oh my God.
A spirit of wasting where, you know, devil just want you to waste, waste.
Yes.
So, but God will give you a job. Amen. And I believe this job is going to be a very nice job.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Charis Missionary Church. Charis Missionary Church.
You know, I want you to pray. I mean, you're starting to pray when you're here. I want you to, because I'm sitting here. You know what I'm sitting here, you're here. So I want you to build your faith and start to pray. And which is what you're doing now. That's why I called you. So I want God to heal you. It was also there in the stomach there. There's something there. This thing is like, it's worth it. Serious.
Thank you.
This thing is like something that they put there in your stomach. You know what I mean? Disturb you and affect everything about your stomach. So, but I believe what today will heal you. And this thing will leave you. hearing me. God bless you, will pray for you, and this problem will go away for you. And you are healed totally, even in your blood, you are healed. God bless you.